Hey guys, Luke in here, and the weirdest thing just happened. We're playing Ark, and the weirdest thing just happened to me. As you guys know, I play on creative mode on Ark. And something very weird just happened. I was just casually playing Ark. Well, not really casually, I was summoning stuff, okay? Forgive me. And I was kind of messing with the Alpha Rex, and yeah, I went to go and fight it, and I was on creative mode and it killed me. I was in there for a while, all my armor broke. Like, you can see from my last two slots on the LB part, I've been trying to mess with the clone machine. Just need to get back to the base, because I have no idea where it is. Unless I bring up the map. I have no idea what I've done. Okay, so I'm guessing that... No, it can't be. So that's... Dead Island's over there. So I'm pretty sure it's just through forest. I better not lost both my Rexes. And if this didn't happen in the last video, because I can't remember what happened in the last video, all I can remember is that all my dinos died. Well, they probably didn't die because I think I saw my text there go when I was fighting the Alpha. I think I saw my text there go running around. But so I don't think they're all dead. I think they're just lost because my Gallimimus is gone first. My Gallimimus is probably dead. Knowing it's weak. I'm just gonna stay up. It's weak. Yeah, Dead Island's over there. Are you actually joking? Why does that have to be a dialogue source? I don't even know where it is. Somebody tell me where it is. It's gone. Oh, it's just there. Wait, so if I kill a dialogue, I'm actually really mad right now. We're just gonna have to look for a red T-Rex. I'm scared to run into it because I'm just gonna have to fly away. All I'm bothered is getting back to base. I'm not bothered about getting myself. Getting back to base is all I'm bothered about. I don't care about my stuff. I need to get it back so I'm creative mode. I wish I had my... Actually, I'm just going to go and craft another spyglass. Wait, why did I start off with a flare gun? Oh, okay, it's a flare gun. Let me go and get a spyglass. A replacement spyglass, actually. Because I don't know where my one is. So it's not probably not going to work that well at night, but I want to see... I'm sure I saw something. Okay, so if I see anything weird looking. Wait, that's a snowy mountain, so I know I'm close. Well, I'm not close, I'm actually pretty far away. I'm far away from the snowy mountain, but I'm way far. Unless it's on the other side. I know I am next to a lake though. Wait, it's not this big. Is this that lake? Yeah, I've been in this lake before. There's a megalodon right there. By the way, guys, I tamed a megalodon. I did use a cheat to summon it, because you can't tranquilize underwater, because, actually, yeah, why can't you tranquilize underwater? It's really weird. That's my one question. Literally, I've been here. I've been playing art since I woke up. I'm not even joking, I have been playing art since I woke up. And messing around with some admin commands. Well, actually, I was messing around with the cloning machine. Tried to get the T-Rex, Rexy in there. It didn't work. Cause, oh, I obviously don't understand that topic. Oh, what is that? Subject Megalodon, it's level 10. If I have my tranquilizer out, if I have my sword right now. I just need to look for green lights. Like green beam. But last time I was following a green beam, it wasn't the green beam I was looking for. It's lost interest in me. What's that? Jara? No, it's petrol. Jara? No, it's petrol. I even need to worry about looking what they are, because I can just summon. Well, I don't need to go over to them to see what they are. But I need to remember, if I see a T-Rex, I need to zoom on it to see if it's an Alpha T-Rex. And if it's the Alpha T-Rex, I need to run, basically. But if any of you guys want to come on to a session, because it's not a session, so you can only come on when I'm on, I think. Yeah, so you can only come on when I'm on, so I'm going to do a lot of art live streams, so you guys can join. So, because just in case any of you guys play art, you can play with me, because I'll gladly give you some stuff if you want it. If you need it, then yeah, I'll give it. I might invite you to my tribe or something, so you can use my Rexes. Why did I say Rexes? My Rexes. My Rex. My Tyrannosaurus Rexes. Excuse me, why are you here? Thank you. Right, what is that? Nah, not interested. Not interested, something I don't understand, not interested. No, the ice biome's right here. That's the end of the line. So it must be through the forest. It's gotta be. This is when it's... Actually, let's get Tech ATV. We'll be able to go through the forest with that. Well, at least around the forest. That's a sleeping forest. I also can't tell the difference. What I find really weird is they added Tech ATV, but not the what the ATV they were actually going to add. Which I find really weird. As I kind of would have preferred the other one, but I do like this one. Wait. No. So we're just gonna drive through the forest and hopefully find the bee. Oh, it's going fast now. Gotta go fast. Faster. Sonic gets. I haven't mastered it yet. Sonic X. I'm not very good at Sonic X. But if you do like Sonic, and you like to watch YouTube, I would say go and watch Sonic X. Search it up on YouTube. I like it. I think Gaming League watched that as well. I'm not sure, because I heard in one of his videos he sung it, so I'm thinking he watches it as well. I love it, but don't really watch it anymore. Probably start watching it again, because And like 2 weeks of really good interest in it. Or a month, I'm not sure. 2 weeks or a month. I know it's a drastic change, but it's either 2 weeks or 3 months. 2 months? Oh man. I mean, a month. Why do I keep really turning? It's because when I hit. Oh, it's probably. Actually, yeah, it's probably because I hit the drum. Get out the way! Oh wait, I thought that was the Wimpod looking thing. You know that Pokemon? Wimpod. It's like one of those, but like they have something that looks like one of those in the water. I think that's a Stego. I must be 100% sure. By the way, just not past Kano. Why do I keep crashing? I'm so bad at driving this thing. Yeah, it's a Stego. I'm surprised I haven't run into Mankey yet. Oh look, it's my babes. There's my Megalon. Wild base appeared. Right then, we're back. By the way, I tamed a trike as well. Somewhere around here. Yeah, here's the trike. Looking snazzy. Snazzy's trike. Bow down to snazzy's butt. By the way, we're going to have a lot of videos up today. Well, time I'm recording this. Then here's my Megalodon. Can I get a tech Megalodon saddle? I think you can. Let's go and check. I'm sure you can. That might be it. That's the Rock Drake. Let's summon a Rock Drake. Well, I'll summon it in because we can't act. We can tame it in this video. Anyway, Megalodon. Because we haven't named it because there wasn't really one in Jurassic Park that was named. Well, I haven't named Rex either. Well, actually, it's called I call it Rexy. And there was definitely trikes in the film, but it wasn't really a main role and didn't have a name, so I didn't name it. But as you know, we have a Domnus Pyrex, for sure. We have the Domnus Rex. Oh, that looks really cool, actually. Gotta go fast, go fast, go fast. Sonic is. Gotta go fast, fast, fast. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. Sonic is. That's what happened if someone, like, really British, I'm gonna say. Because I obviously can't speak English, even though I'm from England. Well, from the UK, I can't speak English. And yes, my fan is crushed. I've literally only just noticed that as well. Yeah, so I bet you guys are wondering, well, how did you summon in the Megalodon? Because Megalodons don't spawn in those kinds of waters, and how will I get it over here? Well, I summoned it. I'll show you the failed attempt. I think it, yeah, it's still there. That's a Tapijara. Overflow away! And I can get one anyway. I have Petrodons. Yeah, still unconscious. I'm not even going to bother taming it because it won't be able to move. If I do tame it, it won't be able to move. Oh wait, now I really need to be careful, because I remember I-Rex. Yeah, so if I did tame an Alpha T-Rex. Yeah, that's the Alpha Rex over there. So I just need to be really careful. I don't really care if he kills this guy, because, you know, I'm just going to kill him now. I'm just end his life, he's going to be stuck. It's better than, wait, fish meat. I'm sorry you had to witness that. I'm just gonna pretend that he saw nothing. He didn't see anything, guys. He didn't see anything. And he obviously didn't feel me. Feel my wrath. Yeah. Don't ask what was going on over here. Oh, I'll take the fragments back. Don't ask what was going on over here. I was making a cloning chamber. That's why there's more of these over here. Right, Anas. I'll get rid of that cloning chamber, because a cloning chamber? I actually have trouble getting through walls on Ark, because I obviously don't have doors even. No, I don't know where to demolish. Oh, it's gone. Oh, I'm gonna have my stuff back now. Now my elements back. Thank you. You only ate one. Disgusting, I tell ya. Yes, now we have a dead tech ATV in the water. That's mine. Well, this is just perfect, isn't it? Let's go another T-Rex. Please don't come over here. Please no. Wait, he spotted me? Oh, don't you dare go after. Go after your Rex or something. Go after these friends. Alright, you want some of me, do you? You want some? Yes, everybody attack. Everybody attack the Rex. Megalodon's trying to. Okay, Megalodon, I'm using you as escape. Come on, let's escape. Quick, go! Yay, we killed him. It's only level 2. And again, he's level 5. And then he's done this level. Wow. Wow. I've only done this in one shot now. I bet my Tricon Rex could do that alone. Like, I think the trike did really help. I don't think anything else really helped. Then again, it was only level 2. And then my trike. Who's that most powerful? Oh, one of the parasols is most powerful. Yeah, I think. Wait, are they going to start following me now? No, they shouldn't stay there. Well, he did roar at me, but I'm surprised he saw me from all the way over there. It's literally across the lake from us. Was it because I was moving? Probably was, actually. It probably was because I was moving. Get a mirror. Toilet up. With what of that, we can get a toilet up. What's that? Oh, okay, I thought it was a cannon. I thought it was a white pearl. Should we eat? Oh, that hair though. No, I'm put on some clothes. At least they cover the little thing. See, we're appropriate now. No, we're not. We will never be appropriate on this channel. Wait. There's a metal wall sign. Oh, there's the electrical generator. Wait, I need my stuff back. I need my armor back as well. Give me back my armor because I need more armor because the rats kill my armor. That makes absolutely no sense. Wait, I'm pretty sure the glider suit skin. What's on this? I don't know why I've just worn that. Because I can. That's why. found it. I'm pretty sure it does. Oh, wait, it says it's a skin, but I kind of think it might do something. I want to look serious. I want to look like Siri, so I'm going to be serious. Serious. Why are they roaring? Actually, no, I don't think they are roaring. I think they always do that. Because they've been doing it throughout the whole day so far. Hasn't even been a day yet. Yes! Oh, it says they're skin, but they're obviously not skin. I'm so happy. The one bad thing is I can't fly up. People say yes, I say no. Because I can't fly up. Okay, so RPG do update this so it works on creative mode. I want to be sponsored by Instinct Games. Or Unity. Unity helped me make this game, right? I'm pretty sure they did. I'm sure they helped make this game. Or Unreal Engine, like, anybody who helped work on art, please sponsor me. I will play your game. Just saying, guys, this is probably going to become an art YouTube channel until I create the other YouTube channel, or it will be like the other games. We're taking other games off this channel. This channel's just going to be art, baby. I'm joking, we're keeping the other series on the channel, but eventually it will just be an arc. Probably just Arc of Fortnite, eventually. It will eventually be just Arc of Fortnite. That's it. Then all the other series will move on to another channel. Another one of my channels. By the way, guys, if I install the lucky block mod on my computer at my dad's, will you guys like to see basically? Alright, it's crap that idea because my computer doesn't work. It has trouble installing things. Right then, okay, what we're gonna do right now. We're going to make this episode way longer because it took ages to get back. And I can't remember. We got back ages ago, actually. What's that? Oh. So, teleporter. I know you need shards. No, I can't do it. I won't worry about it. Tech replicator. Why does everything need tech stuff? Excuse me, I meant to say why does everything not need tech stuff? It's just all the weapons. Vacuum compartment. Wait, it's the same thing. Moon pool. Oh, snow. Okay. Okay. So I think we. I don't think the tech rep page is actually on here. Don't worry, guys. The thing didn't just cut out. I was gonna try and prank you guys and pretend it cut out, so you guys can hear me. I was gonna pretend it cut out, but then I thought, no, that's just mean. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not that mean. No, literally, I'm not that mean. I don't think. What the flip? Is it this? The tech auto torrent? Okay, I need a tech replicate. Is that a tech rep? No, it's a tech shield. Okay, let's craft a smithy. Why not? Let's get off the tech stuff because it's way too confusing. Oh, literally, it's way too. Oh, it's water well. I just thought, wait, what is that? It's a normal feeding trough. Smithy? Yeah. 20 smithies. Who would need 20 smithies? Why would you craft one smithy and then it crafts you 20? Why would someone want 20 of them? Is it working? Yeah, it actually works. Right, then let's craft some armor. Desert cloth. Oh, desert is desert cloth normal. Metal. It's black armor, isn't it? Okay, so that's obviously not just for operation then. Oh, well, actually, yeah, you have everything on it. Why can you eat radio? Makes no sense. And why is a camera a meta a weapon? Let's actually, I want to craft one of these. How do I craft it? Craft. I want one of these. How do I craft one? I want a camera. We're gonna end the video in a minute. I just need to look very closely at the Institutes of Life. I have to make something out up that I have no idea what it means. I'll look at the camera. I don't even need the smithy. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna get a dormant over here. Yeah! Happy! happy. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna end the video here. Yeah, so we're gonna end the video here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Okay, now it's the actual time to finish the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.